Jose Reyes was reinstated by Major League Baseball on Wednesday following a 51-game suspension for domestic violence. However, it doesn't look like the Colorado Rockies are interested in having him rejoin the team, designating him for assignment instead. He will likely be released by the team, meaning Reyes will collect roughly $40 million from Colorado to go away. After posting a .274 batting average in 2015, Reyes could get picked up by a team in need down the stretch.